I am Miranda. You're asking me who Miranda is, but I am Miranda. So I'd appreciate if you took that question back, interview person, because it was very rude of you to suggest that I am not famous. Stop talking! I can hear you talking during my interview. This is what I have to deal with every single day. I'm Miranda. I'm a famous singer, dancer, actor, model, magician, YouTuber, celebrity, everything. I can do swimming, sort of, crafts, eating, breathing, talents, other things. Okay, bye. I first discovered my talent right when I came out of the womb. You know, I came out singing and my mom was like, oh, she's so cute. And I was like, Mom, stop talking to me, you're annoying. And then quickly after that, I started walking. And so my mom was like, whoa, she can walk. And I was like, dancer. So I was also really attractive as a baby. So I was a model. So yeah, I've always known I was famous. It's just now finally people are figuring it out. So thank you for recognizing it.
Miranda, your video has gone viral.
Oh, no, viral? Sweetie, I'm sorry. Why would you say that to
her? No, it is a good thing.
Oh, it's a good thing. You're going to be fine.
The title of the show is Haters Back Off, because haters need to back off.
You suck. Don't make any more videos. What's that supposed to mean?
I could be misinterpreting this, but I think he thinks that you should stop making videos and that you suck.
I deal with haters by telling them to back off and just being really good, you know, just make them more jealous. So if they say they don't like my singing, well, watch out, I'm gonna sing harder next time. So, like that.